Hello everyone, and welcome to my Emmerdale News YouTube channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribers button and give this video a thumbs up. Fans of Emmerdale believe a murder twist will be exposed following a questionable sequence in which a character passed away on Wednesday's episode. After just one episode, Ruby Milligan's mother Helen Fox was murdered off on the ITV soap opera. Tuesday saw a confrontation between Caleb Milligan and his wife's mother after she insisted on contacting him. She first contacted her daughter Ruby's phone after years of estrangement, but Caleb picked up. Instead of telling Ruby that he had banned the number, Helen called Caleb. Even after finding out that she was terminally ill and did not have much time left, he would not allow her to see Ruby. Helen wanted to make amends before she died, so she requested £100,000 in exchange for his giving Ruby the truth. Helen gave several indications that something needed to be mentioned, suggesting that she had something important to share with Ruby. Sadly, Helen passed away before Ruby had the opportunity to see her, and Ruby was unable to learn why Helen had waited until now to get in touch. Around the time Helen's death was officially announced, Caleb was seen at the hospital, obviously on his way back after his money deal. Even though it seemed like he had just arrived, some fans thought there would be a shocking turn of events. Even though it was known that Helen had a terminal illness, some viewers couldn't stop wondering if Caleb killed her. They questioned whether he killed her at the hospital to prevent her from seeing her daughter and whether she had evidence against him that he knew Ruby would find out. Some fans couldn't get rid of the suspicion that Caleb was up to something, even if it is implausible considering that Caleb hadn't been present while Helen was dying. "Why do I get the feeling that Caleb is behind her mum dying?" a fan commented on social media. A third person remarked, "I wonder if Caleb killed Ruby's mother," while another stated, "Caleb killed her." Fans of Emmerdale are certain that Ruby Milligan's mother was murdered. Some think it was her husband Caleb, while others think it was a stranger. This week's episodes introduced viewers to Ruby's long-estranged mother, Helen Fox, played by Sharon Maughan. The revelation that Caleb had been covertly visiting Helen in the hospital caused unrest after the couple had been apart for several years due to Helen disowning Ruby because of her relationship with Caleb. Helen revealed that she wished to be reunited with her daughter and that her illness was terminal. To bring the estranged relatives back together, Caleb consented to receive a payment of £100,000 from Helen. However, on Wednesday, September 18, something unexpected happened. Ruby was hoping to see Helen again after receiving a call that took her to the hospital. But when she got there, she found out her mom had passed away barely 20 minutes before. According to Leeds Live, Ruby entered her mother's room and saw Helen's lifeless body, which devastated her. Meanwhile, Caleb was in the hospital, watching from the shadows as Ruby sobbed next to her mother. Viewers are full of rumors that Helen's death was more nefarious than it first seemed. While some have pointed the finger at Caleb, others believe Ruby could be responsible for her mother's unexplained passing. Social media was the venue where fans shared their theories, with one commenter on an Emmerdale Facebook fan page saying, "Ruby's mum died, that was quick." Many viewers posted their theories in the comments section, with one user writing, "I'm putting it out there, Ruby did her mom in." In agreement, someone else said, "Would not put it past her, they were not close at all." A third person chimed in, adding to the conjecture, "Ruby killed her mother and is the one portraying Caleb? I really hope so." A fourth person conjectured, "In the meantime, she might set him up for the murder as payback. I'd be careful around her." Ruby Fox Milligan's estranged mother will be made known in Emmerdale when actress Sharon Maughan joins the ITV soap opera as Helen Fox. But information regarding Ruby, Beth Cordingley, and Caleb Milligan's relationship is going to surface, and Helen hasn't seen her daughter in 30 years. Future episodes of the ITV soap opera will see Caleb visiting his wealthy mother-in-law in the hospital. Soon, Helen will disclose that she wants to be with her daughter again and that she has a fatal illness. In the end, Caleb consents, but there's a catch. He promises Helen that if she gives him £100,000, he will set up another visit for Ruby. But is Helen willing to pay the price to see Ruby again? Ruby, the mother of their son Nicky and the estranged wife of businessman Caleb, moved to the Yorkshire village earlier this year. According to the Manchester Evening News, the father and son team have been around for a while. They arrived at Christmas 2022 with the intention of swindling Kim Tate, Claire King, out of Home Farm. Soon after, it was revealed that Caleb was the estranged half-brother of Kane, Jeff Hordley, and Chaz Dingle, Lucy Pargeter, the son of Kim's ex-husband Frank Tate, Norman Bowler, and Faith Dingle, Sally Dexter. However, terminally sick Helen will reunite with Caleb in later scenes. What secrets will surface? William Ash revealed that Ruby's relationship with his character Caleb caused Helen and her husband to disown her. The actor disclosed to the Daily Star and other media outlets they hated him because he was from a care home, had no family, and they felt he was beneath their daughter. Well, Helen was quite judgmental and snobbish. Ruby was given a deadline by Helen and Ruby's father. In essence, they stated, "Look, we don't want anything to do with you if you want to be with this boy." Ruby was essentially just fatally sliced. Because she's been so manipulative and behaved terribly in the past, he just doesn't trust anything that she'd ever say, Caleb added, explaining why he doesn't trust Helen or her intentions with Ruby. He makes the decision to go see what she truly wants because, if Ruby is on her deathbed, it's possible that she needs some form of resolution and that they can work things out. Interestingly enough, that's not the case. Speaking about his collaboration with Sharon, Will remarked, "Considering that she only appears in 2 episodes, she is an incredible performer. Our entire filming day was limited. We were doing all these intense scenes together in a hospital room, in a private hospital, just me and her going at each other really. She was outstanding. Getting into any program, even for a single day, and having a lot of emotional moments is difficult. However, she was incredible and a true force of nature." Although her time on the renowned soap opera on ITV is brief, actress Sharon Mon is no stranger to the spotlight. The 74-year-old actress has a long filmography that dates back to the 1970s and is best known for her classic Nescafe Gold Blend TV commercials from the 1980s and 1990s. Her performances as Kate in The Enigma Files, 1980, Anna in By the Sword Divided, 1983-1985, and Trisha Williams in Holby City, 2003-2006, are also her most well-known credits. Inspector Morse, Cinderella, Heartbeat, Casualty, Waking the Dead, and Rain Stops Play are just a few of the roles she has performed in. Sharon is an actress, director, producer, and businesswoman. 2009 saw her suffer from health problems brought on by a salicylic overload. She used premium natural products to create her own skincare line, FaceWise. Aside from the film, Sharon is wed to Trevor Eve, an actor most recognized for his parts in David Copperfield, Shadow Chasers, Unforgotten, Dracula, and more. Actress Alice Eve, actor and producer Jack Eve, and musician George Eve are the couple's 3 children. In agreement, someone else said, would not put it past her, they were not close at all. A third person chimed in, adding to the conjecture, Ruby killed her mother and is the one portraying Caleb? I really hope so. A fourth person conjectured in the meantime, she might set him up for the murder as payback. I'd be careful around her. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, so please don't forget to subscribe my channel and don't miss any update.